Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Cubes and cube roots. We know that the word cube is used in geometry. A cube is a special type of a rectangular solid in which the length, width, and height are exactly same. In geometry, a cube is a three-dimensional solid. Each cube number can be represented by a cube made up of unit cubes. 1, 8, 27, 64, are known as cube numbers. These are called perfect cubes or cube numbers. The sum of the cubes of first 10 natural numbers is equal to the square of their sum. 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, the whole square. 1 plus 8 plus 27 plus 64 is 100, which is equal to 10 square, which in turn is equal to 100. Cubes of the numbers ending with digits 1, 4, 5, 6, and 9 are the numbers ending with the same digit. To find the cube root of a number, you want to find some number which when multiplied by itself gives you the original number. In other words, to find the cube root of 8, you want to find the number which when multiplied by itself twice gives you 8. The cube root of 8 is 2 because 2 into 2 into 2 is equal to 8. Find the cube root of 3375. Prime factorization of 3375 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 5. So, cube root of 3375 is equal to cube root of 3 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3, which is equal to 3 raised to 1 into 5 raised to 1, which in turn is equal to 15.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.